Okay. Triple B in the house.
Let's get it.
This food is real food.
Okay.
It is not fake food.
Uh-huh.
From organic farmlands.
It's lit.
To your backyard gardens. From the local farm stand. To your supermarket.
Okay.
This food is fed to you and me. If you go to Big Y, or maybe ShopRite, if you look around you, what you see is not right. There's certain rustic sugar and processed garbage. This food is fed to you and me. This food is real food. It is not fake food. From organic farmlands to your backyard gardens. From the local farm stand to supermarket. This food is fed to you and me. As I was walking through the grocery aisles, I read the labels telling fables. While we eat chicken parm, they're causing the chickens harm. This food is fed to you and me. This food is real food. It is not fake food. From the organic farmlands to your backyard gardens. From the local farm stand to your supermarket. This food is fed to you and me. This land was my land, and now it's your land. I took a loan out, but you took my family farm. You raise obese chickens and corn-fed cows. This food is fed to you and me. This food is real food. It is not fake food. From organic farmlands to your backyard gardens. Super local farms to supermarkets. This food is fed to you and me. Peace!
Your boy, little chef in the house. This food is fake. It ain't real, man. Hey.